Sometimes the floundering fury that directs the prayer through storm, the sucking mouth. Sometimes a gentleness like a parent sex. Sometimes an aimless tasting, mild as broth, or the drugged eye of the invalid. Sometimes the naked arm laid loose along the grass to the brown-eyed breast and the great terms of the turning flank printed by root and moss. Sometimes a country in a white bird's eye coasting the shells of cities in their past, the roads that stretch to nothing but away, a horseman wandering in his own dust. Say you were beautiful those years ago, flush as the honey blonde who rode the shell in Sandro Botticelli's studio, and what we are now, we were then, and lost and found again. What shall we wish to visit from ourselves against that death but their imagination on our flesh? There is no other body in all myth.